what the other one wants, that the other one loves. I never needed to escape until back from this place, where the veil no longer hides its face. It's miles away. Well, I sent you a message 5 minutes ago. I still haven't heard back. Suspicion is starting to grow. You don't like me anymore. I know that you saw it. It's been like a scene. And I know that you're online. So my educated guess is that it seems to me like you don't like me. Are you sitting there behind my screen? Are you sitting there and laughing at me? Or even worse, do you not even care to respond to me at all? Tell me, what is it that I said wrong? I have looked through my last message, all 15 pages long, and I can't find anything that can be construed as offensive or just mentally insane. subtext under subtext that insults? Do you dissect and scrutinize, then overanalyze just to criticize the thoughts on my wall? Or laugh out loud at those lame pictures that I post with words of wisdom I myself never practice at all? And I pray that one day in the near future, we'll all have telepathic floods under our sutures. So at the moment of reaction, within a fraction, our mental actions will be morning, what a fine afternoon. How are you this evening? So tell me, friend, is there anything new with you? Like you don't like me anymore. I sent one on Facebook, on Instagram too. I sent you a Snapchat of a picture that I Snapchatted with you before. You didn't like. Are you sitting there behind my screen? Are you sitting there and laughing at me? Or even worse, do you not even care to respond to me at all? Tell me, what is it that I said wrong? I have looked through my last message. Oh, 15 takes long and I can't find anything that could be construed as dismissive or obnoxious. Subtext under subtext that insults. Do you not understand the subtlety of a well-placed round and yellowy smiley face with a wing? Or paranoid after I comment on my comment to my comment, then hit like, 'cause I like what I think. And I pray that one day in the near future, well, I'll have telepathic bugs under our sutures. So at the moment of reaction, I sent you a message 25 years ago. I still haven't heard back. Suspicion is starting to grow. You don't like me anymore. No, you don't like me. Boats are all in, the circus begins, the papers declare the win. People rejoice like they had a choice, we're back at the start again. Come face and see as us on our knees, brainwashed just like a bomb. Insanity is doing the same thing, expecting different results. It goes on and on, and it goes on and on and on and on and on. Yeah, it goes on and on and on and on and on. Yeah, it goes on and on and on and on. Stock markets rise and stock markets fall. They just want a little more. How can one man have much more than all of the rest combined? When will he think the push to the brink? There's far more of us to find. And it goes on. And it goes on and on. And it goes on. Yeah, it goes on and on. Doesn't it feel like this isn't real, like we're on a TV show? How far have we come that we've exposed them? They don't even care, we know. Ain't it creepy like a comedy with a laugh that's been left out? The joke is for sale, the plot line of fail. We're in some creative crowd. And it goes on. It goes on. Judy was my first friend. I knew her till I was about 10. We lived in the same apartment, number 103. She always hung around the pool, and I would try to act uncool, but no one was falling for it, least of all not her. A transformer, she'd say. Yeah, Judy was my first friend, and I'd really love to see her again. But the last thing that I heard was she got sick. Summer would last forever. neighborhood felt like our own country. Remember how it made me feel when you moved away. Phone number wasn't right. I couldn't even find a name using 411. I guess it's called a mixed blessing. Well, maybe it's for the best thing. 'Cause I'm not really sure what I was even gonna say. We throw dirt bombs and they'd explode on the ground. We'd ride our bikes until the sun went down. We'd spend our last quarter at the arcade. I wish I was a transformer, she'd say. First friend, I'd really love to see her again. But the last thing that I heard was she got sick. And I just don't think that I could even handle it. And I just don't think that I could even. Yeah, I just want to remember her like the bright eyes of the young have me in love with life again. 'Cause it's you who makes this world seem so like magic. Yeah, it's you who makes this world seem so like magic. I must admit I'm lost. I can't be so cynical. Very dull. You think you're something, you're really something. Yeah, your daddy told you, yeah, your daddy told you that you're really special, you're also special. Yeah, your mother told you, yeah, but never told you. Not every little thing that you think of is golden. They never tell you, no, they never tell you. Like the rest, kid, just do your best, kid. Yeah, might come in last place, hey, but there's no shame in that. We're forward living, then do some fishing. Yeah, then do the whip, roll out, roll out your back. And not every little thing is like God working through you. They never tell you, no, they never tell you. Not every little thing makes you sound like some guru. They never tell you, no, they never tell you. You'll never be a famous football star. You'll never drive a futuristic hypercar. You'll never be the world's famous dancer. They never tell you, no, they never tell you that. They never tell you, no, they never tell you. I'm really sorry that the Easter Bunny wasn't real. I'm really sorry that the cosmos doesn't care your kid. Not every little thing that you think of is golden. They never tell you, no, they never tell you. Not every little thing that you say should be broken. They never tell you, no, they never tell you. You'll never be a famous movie star. You'll never be a rocket scientist, not that far. You'll never be the world's greatest dancer. They never tell you, no, they never tell you that. They never tell you, no, they never tell you that. They never tell you, no, they never tell you that. She can't quite place if it was Monday or a Saturday. The day that saw her life be pulled apart. She wakes up every morning to the sound her own voice makes that echoes through the canyon of her heart. No one really knows whose side she's on. No one's gonna cry now that she's gone. How could anybody ever know the secret deep inside she'll never show you in real. Run and take flight and fly up to the atmosphere for all of a life was spent in some room filled with perfumes with no one to wear for, standing patiently at her front door. Will someone open the door? Public scrutiny is like a blind beast with a sword, swinging recklessly with all its rage. they're sharing the same cage. Cause no one really knows which side we're on. No one's gonna cry now that she's gone. And how could anybody ever know the secret deep inside she'll never show you? And we'll feel that she wanted to run and take flight and fly up through the atmosphere for all of our lives were spent in a room filled with perfumes with the one to wear for standing patiently at her front door. Will someone